And then they go to Pharaoh and they tell Pharaoh, Moses, and Aaron, let my people go. So what does Pharaoh do? Well, they're slaves and they're building pyramids and buildings and all kinds of stuff, and they're making brick out of straw. So Pharaoh says, you're going to make bricks, but we're not going to provide the straw no more. But we still require the same amount of bricks that you made before. Twice the work. And because of that, the people complained to Moses and said,